5,000 acres to more than 17,000, and it's only 5% contained. More than 800 firefighters from all over the country now are here working to get it under control.
Fire crews say the fire is now headed